through that, and I came over this crazy thing.
It doesn't have like a trap door where you fall out into the water on the bottom.
Only if it's a good idea.
The wrong place.
I tend to look where I drive now, because you never know when they have a booby trap. Baking?
Dude, it's cooking out here.
It's ridiculous.
What you gonna do? Are you gonna go this way?
We need to do night crawls.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I don't do anything during the day anymore, except stay at my house.
That would be fun to have a night crawl out here.
Yeah, it would.
They used to do them during October and stuff.
They do them at Dr. Dan's.
Yeah, I need to go out there again. Hey puppy, what's up? He's got his camo vest on. Check him out.
This is my dog.
Yeah? Hanging out.
Yeah, I bring him with me everywhere I go.
I bring mine, but she tried to eat everybody's RC car. For some reason, she thinks she's got to protect us from them.
That's the noise.
Yep.
Huh?
Did he just speak or did he bark?
Cough.
Oh, was that a cough? Yeah. It sounded like he went, huh. Hey, this thing does better in the water.
Well, D90, that's why.
Yeah. I feel like I get through a axle buster, right? Mm-hmm. Those are wet tires. I love those wet tires, baby. Get old wet in here. This is a big rain. Really the line right there, though.
Yeah.
Wonder what tires work on this. Really quick.
He did.
Let's do that, baby.